Hi guys, how are you doing? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do a vlog. I'm going to visit the Beverly Airport. It's a field, not like actually in the airport. It's near the airport. And we're gonna have fun things there and visit it. And I hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe, and we'll see you there.
Later. 6.5 hours later.
Guys, we have arrived in the airport. This is the old airplane, but this is like practicing airplanes and stuff. These are the small ones, not the big ones. These are the private airplanes.
And this is the helicopter.
And as you can see, this is an army helicopter. Oh! Yes, that's army 595. Look at that. Look how big the propellers are.
You see it? Here, this one. See this? 1, 2, 3, 4.
That's you see? Four. That is a big one. Look at this one. That's a small one right there.
Probably one person. You see? Mm-hmm. One person. Look, you see love that?
It's only for one person, guys.
Oh, look, look
up. And look at that old one over there.
You see how he tied it? Yeah.
Yeah, that's not probably
one. Here, look, haha. I will turn to you.
Right here is the Beverly Airport.
Here, look, look.
Yeah, take the name for the Beverly.
See?
Look at that one.
I will take you to go down.
And then when you're near here, you focus here.
I will take Beverly. You there, left. Look the way here.
Now focus
look.
Beverly Radiation.
The tower.
And this is the airport tower for airplanes to see and navigation. Look at that. Epic, right guys? Comment down below, epic. We're gonna meet you down, guys. We have arrived. Look at this airport area. Look at that. Beautiful. Here's my dad. Say hi, Dad.
Hi, Adam.
Here's mom.
Hi, guys.
Look at that, guys. Is that exciting?
tie it because we're not going to be damaged with wind. Because wind, you can flap it up easy and go.
So guys, I just finished this video and I hope you enjoyed this. This is a picture of my family and I for photos. So I hope you enjoyed this. Please don't forget to subscribe and like, and see you in the next video in next week. Bye, have a great day. Every day, I try.